bloody draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Oh! Won't be getting any more from those Draugr.
Largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here's here. I know it. Durlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You need not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.
Ah! Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do. Atreus, your arrows.
Ready when you are. Clearly they don't want us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
Tyr!
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away. Rather let me try. Tyr.
Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Atreus!
This way! Cut him off!
I'm about to get knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
Be careful, brother. You're covered in Vifrod. On your left! Watch your leg!
That's the last of them. Let's find your son.
Leave me alone.
Tyr, listen. I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to
get you
out.
Get away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
away from Odin. Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here, your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? Blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby. Which I should call you. Great. You already know him here. That's my father. Great.
How does the son of the Lord come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey.
Remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the legend of them now.
You have my sympathies. Risk Odin's wrath to free me.
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
Sotir, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment. Execrable torture at the hands of the old father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos at... Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetland. Watch out!
No.
Attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
Odin starts Ragnarok. You... Really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the tear you need?
Atreus.
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the tear we need. We need you.
Is for a good night's rest and maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the Giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines...
The Giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa. What are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on Nidavellir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Look out!
Careful, brother. It's covered in Vigon.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I had forgotten. The beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the Giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The Giants were a very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in. So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr! Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you! I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings on.
And I'll arrange accommodations. I may need time to construct a bed for someone of your...
So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
To be honest, it's all I can manage.
All right. Some food, then.
Oh, nothing much. Perhaps some hardtack.
Hardtack.
Any sort of humble ship's biscuit will do. Aye, with a pinch of salt. Well, I'll see what I can find.
I'll put some herd on them.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to climb a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for your safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. You expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping.
Ah! Shh! You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though? How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead. So it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No, no. I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound?
You brought your key of Yggdrasil. I seem to have dashed out without mine.
Huh. You got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air, is all.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by your cabin first? Will your furry friend be joining us this time?
No. I meant to tell you. Fenrir's dead.
Oh. I'm very sorry to hear that. As wolves go, he was always very clean.
Thanks.
I'd offer to give you a hug, but why traumatize either of us further? Okay. Caught a whiff of something awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep. Just past the oarsmen. But...